Use the clickable sections to skip to specific methods. One way to make a skin for your Minecraft character is to use Skindex. Open your web browser and head over to minecraftskins.com. The first thing you need to do is create an account or log in if you already have one. Once you have an account and you're back at the main page, you can choose from the top downloaded skins or make your own. To create your own, start by clicking Editor. Then create your skin. You can use the hand tool hovering near the blank skin to rotate and view different parts. On the right, you can toggle different parts of the body, as well as the inner and outer layers. On the top right is your color wheel. On the left, you can find the pen tool, which you can use to draw and fill individual tiles. The eraser can delete layers, and autotone can quickly fill in space with alternating colors for extra detail. To fill a space quickly, use the bucket tool. Further down, there are also tools to undo changes, adjust your color, and zoom in and out. To use your custom skin, or one created by the community, download the file to your computer. Now load up Minecraft. In this video, we'll be using Bedrock. In Minecraft, go to your profile, then select Edit Character. Bedrock lets you customize and purchase skins in-game, but you can still use your own custom file. Click on the Classic Skin tab, and then Owned. Then Import to select your file. Now that your skin is uploaded, it should appear on your character, and will appear when you start a new game or continue a previous save.